And it's kind of strange when you see the camper come out because the angle that it's at and the camera gives this optical illusion like it wouldn't fit. But it clearly does fit.